missing. Look out. Negated. Calvert got in there. On the loose puck to grab it. And there's an injured jacket. He's down on the ice. He's not moving. And that's Anisimov.
Now, did this happen on the rush?
He just missed the past two games with a foot injury, but he was not moving after he went down. And Quincey beside him.
Well,
he hasn't moved.
I don't.
There a little bit.
I don't think it happened on the race. If it does, it'll have people. Oh, I see. Okay, came in later on.
Oh, Quincey's elbow.
Quincey fell on his head.
Certainly, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so this is much later than the nullified icing, and just an accidental collision by two guys, and one fell on the other, an elbow right in the chops, and